Hello viewers and welcome back to Mu Forensics. In our last video, we discussed about the basic aspects of forensic science. Today, we'll be discussing about the role of forensic science in criminal justice system. To begin with, let us first understand what is criminal justice system. There is no particular definition of criminal justice system provided in our law, but it is the system required to ensure law and order in the country. The criminal justice system in India is a legacy of British governance and is based on four pillars. Number 1. Legislature. Number 2. Enforcement. Number 3. Adjudication. And number 4. Corrections. Now, let us try to understand the working procedure of this system. The legislature frames the law. If there is violation of the law enforcement agencies would register the case and carry out the investigation. Post-investigation, the case is sent to the courts for trial to determine whether or not the offence was committed or the person under trial is guilty of it. If the person is finally found guilty, the punishment is decided and he or she is further sent to corrections. Coming to the role of forensics in criminal justice system, it exists in the investigation part. It deals with the analysis of evidences collected from crime scene and establishes facts admissible in the court of law. It is up to the law enforcement agencies to seek help from forensic labs to ascertain the authenticity of evidence or witness, to relate a criminal or victim to the crime scene, etc. As per the law, the role of forensic scientist is dealt under Section 45 of Indian Evidence Act as expert opinion. Duties of a forensic scientist include assisting the investigating agency in searching and collection of evidence at a crime scene, using appropriate analytical techniques to analyze the evidences, either physical or trace, generate a report mentioning results and opinion based on findings of lab analysis. This report is admissible in the court of law under Section 293 of CRPC. Provide expert testimony in the court of law. Here, it is also important to understand when is the expert opinion actually allowed. As per Section 45 of Indian Evidence Act, when the court has to form an opinion upon a point of foreign law or of science or art or as to the identity of handwriting or finger impression, the opinions of the expert of that field are relevant facts. However, the Act is silent on evidentiary value of expert opinion. That is, it is up to the discretion of the court to consider or not consider the expert opinion in a particular case. Albeit, the fields of forensics such as fingerprints, blood analysis and DNA analysis are considered 100% accurate by the courts. With the advancement of technology, more investigations are now relied upon science and its experts. Therefore, huge number of cases are sent to forensic labs for analysis.